What is a NetSuite dashboard? NetSuite dashboards, like most dashboards, are a visual display of centralized financial and operational data, providing users critical information at a glance. With NetSuite, the home dashboard is the first thing a user sees upon logging in. A NetSuite dashboard contains data driven by the user's role, as well as the following components: a variable set of tabbed pages of real-time data that are relevant to the role and priorities of the user, tiles that display business-critical KPIs and links to reports in a bold visual layout with images and alerts, a global search bar, recent records, favorites menu, and the home icon, which allows users to navigate back to the home dashboard in one click, and portlets, which visually showcase financial and operational data. Some portlets provide direct access to raw data, and others display data that has been synthesized into critical business metrics such as trend graphs, key performance indicators, chart-based workbooks, report snapshots, reminders, and other information that is relevant to the user's role. Want to learn more about NetSuite dashboards? Click the link in the top right corner. While NetSuite dashboards are pre-configured to each role, they can be easily customized to meet the individual user's business needs. For example, a dashboard for an accounting manager will have links to things like journal entries, aging reports for accounts receivable and accounts payable, as well as KPIs to monitor receivables and payables. Other reports, KPIs, and portlets can also be added. By having a visual workspace that provides instant, uninterrupted access to accurate information, NetSuite users are able to quickly gain meaningful operational and financial insights to help them make more informed decisions around running and growing the business.
Hey, did you like what you learned? Check out these two videos and don't forget to subscribe now.